What's up? Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm doing some high society shit. This is something that I'm not very used to, but I'm at Ochi, Manila. I have an event here at the Cove. It's Steve Angelo from Swedish House Mafia. So I'm covering that event for when in Manila. So I'm here at this place and I'm not used to it. So I'm taking you with me and let's see how a middle class citizen would fare into this kind of like high society world. Charot! Okay, let's go.
Let me take the night I love real easy. And I know that you still wanna see me. On the Sunday morning music real loud. Let me love you while the moon is still out. Something in you lit up heaven in me. The feeling.
Partying. So medyo nahulas na onti yung makeup ko because we were at the front part of the stage. I have to do photography job for the article I'm writing for the event. So ganong mga event lang naman ako nakakapunta into places like this because I never like spend my own money going to something like that. It's pretty pricey, but it was a nice experience. So right now here I am. I'm walking at the lobby, going back to. Hingal-hingal pa ako kasi nagtatalon ako doon. Feeling baguettes, but like, it's already, what time is it? Around 2:30 and I'm so sleepy. But I wanted to get myself a bowl of lugaw first or arroz caldo probably before I head home. Okay, so for a first timer, if you guys are going here, some tips. Number one, don't eat here because it's so expensive. Number two, don't drink here. As much as you can, don't drink here. Just like what I did earlier. Nag-pregame na ako somewhere else, which is cheaper. I did a few beers earlier before I went here so that I can still enjoy the party without breaking the bank. And but earlier you saw me, I bought water kasi hindi ko na siya matiis. I was so thirsty, but my God. Is that water made out of tears of 100 virgins because it was so pricey? Oh my God. But anyway, I'll continue later. Okay, and then tip number three, if you guys are going to bring a car, I suggest don't because the parking area is so confusing. Like you have to go around in circles to find a parking spot that's close to the place that you guys will be visiting. But oh, I don't know, maybe it's just me because it's my first time. Pero, but anyway, I think if you guys are drinking also, I think it is highly recommended that you just get an Uber or a Grab or have someone drop you off or pick you up after your event. Okay, so to continue, I just got home and the tita in me is begging me to sleep. So I'll just wrap this up and say, would I go back? If I'm gonna have to spend my own dime, probably not. But if it's something sponsored just like this one, I would. So I'm really, really tired. So I'm just gonna close this vlog and say, it's worth checking out if you actually have the budget for it. But if once in a lifetime lang naman, like, yeah, go ahead and do it. But for me, I'm not gonna spend my own dime going there because I'm pretty sure there are so many ways to have fun for a middle class citizen like me. So there, thank you guys for watching this video. If you like the content, make sure that you hit on that like button and don't forget to subscribe. See you guys on my next vlog. Bye.